So we've lowered our trailer down. The hitch is around the ball. Pull your safety pin. Drop it into the lock position. Reinstall your safety pin. That's it. You're locked. Disengage the coupler. Pull the pin. Pull the shifter back. Reinstall the pin. Open gate. Trailer will come off.